let you get some photos here as well. Started out, Noah, your thoughts on your handoff. You're a state champ. You got him going.
Yeah, I thought our handoff was pretty good. You know, we came in here. We knew we had a chance, seeding second coming into finals. We knew we had a chance of winning, so I think that pumped us all up.
And Brennan, talk about your leg. How'd you feel it went? Obviously, the result was what you wanted.
Well, I felt like I was moving fast.
Boys,
I saw on the inside the number 10 coming at me, so I just had to keep going.
And Rodney, we're here again. last three races on the Blue Oval. You come away with the state championship. I know it's cool to do it in the 100 and the 200. How cool is it doing with the
four-by-two
champion?
It's really been a relay. You feel as a team, then.
That's Albie on the outside.
So, Rodney, I got you the guy in a good place, well Levi. What was your strategy heading to the end?
Just maintain that lead. You know, Rod got me out there pretty good, so just maintain the lead.
All right, congratulations.
Thank you.